Okay, we had really good intentions when we decided we were going to paint this patio cover. Holding a sprayer above your head for 2 days really proved to be challenging. The raw wood you're looking at took a great deal of material, so it did take all of 2 days and a heck of a lot of primer and a heck of a lot of paint. We didn't know how much we'd bit off until we started chewing. So right now she's applying primer, doing one section at a time. It's almost like a shiplap. It's a tongue and groove plank up there, and doesn't look like they've ever put anything on here. I almost want to say it looks like it was stained or something. So a painter had told us we should probably primer it first before even trying to add the paint. So that's what we're doing, one section at a time. It is taking a lot of primer because the wood is very, very raw, very thirsty. So the challenge we had here is when we were laying down the painter's paper, there was no way to actually attach it way in there where the cover lays over the edge of the roof. So that was a challenge. Every time we'd hit with paint there, we would have the paper blow up. So that was pretty frustrating. But we came up with an idea and it worked for the most part. So we totally improvised, and I used plant stakes to nestle in there and hold the paper down so I could spray and get those areas. Hey, it worked.
Well, let's go see what the patio came out like. This is what it looks like completed. It turned out nice. We like how it turned out. It makes it a lot brighter. And when we get the house painted gray with blue trim and white, it'll look nice. Nice nautical colors. Still some touch up to do, but for the most part, it's complete.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell because we will continue to do videos of our progress with our projects here with this little old house.